Meridian Sport presenter Andy Stegall was last week charged with allegations of Worthington Cup match fixing and a global porn syndicate. Earlier today, I spoke to him outside his luxury home in the country. Mr. Stegall, excuse me, Mr. Stegall, how do you plead to these allegations?
The so-called bigger names are hoping to inflict more embarrassment to make the headlines. I do want to see Ron Atkinson. He'd want to see knocking out a broken nose, a broken lip, and to be sent to hospital. Look out, Ron Atkinson. It's a tough old world.
So, Ron Atkinson is one of the key players in this scheming against you?
Sadly, no. It's bigger names. Kevin Keegan and George Graham.
So how do they fit into this?
Well, you see, they have plenty of Merseyside connections working the magic. They obviously mean business.
So, are Keegan and Graham involved in this porn scam?
Yes.
How much money do you think they've made so far?
They knocked in $6.75 million. Still going.
So, where have they been filming this porn?
Yorkshire, Barnsley, Bournemouth, Wolves, Northampton, Southampton, Fulham, West Ham, Spurs, and Liverpool.
Really? And has this been going on all throughout the Worthington Cup?
Yes, sadly, they didn't ride their luck.
Have you seen one of these films?
Well, I have seen one. They're spectacular.
Who stars in them?
Commentator John Roder, Mark Steen. Well, Steen's a class act. Steve Robinson, Matt Appleby, Darren Barnard, Peter Brackley, Clyde Tilsley, Dave Besant. Still going. An old mate of yours, Mr. Gascoigne. And sadly, Dublin Shearer.
Is it true you're going to protest against the allegations by shaving off your wonderful afro?
That's shit.
So, you're going to fight these allegations right to the end?
Yeah, that's right. It's absolutely brilliant.
So, how's the relationship with your wife been throughout these allegations?
Well, we had one. Last night, stayed up, struggling to 5-1. Great performance.
Thanks a lot, Andy.
Yeah, thanks very much indeed. You should.